Alright, Robbie Wong here, gonna play some Muxus Goblins on the best of three, historic ladder. So far, we have won two, lost two, won two, so we're gonna lose two. Nah, what are we gonna get? Oh my gosh. Let's risk it. What's the worst that could happen? Oh, we could get face smashed by... No, no more lands. We could get smashed by Rakdos Sacrifice or Jund Sacrifice. Confirmed at least Rakdos. No blocks. Really want to draw... Yikes. Not that. Well, it's too late to concede to hide information, but we're... My greedy keep based off the spells is going to cost us pretty dearly. He loved that goat. Yeah, you know what? This game's over. Well, let's go to game two. Okay, so against Rakdos Sacrifice, we really don't have a lot in here. Let's put Gem Palm in so we can shoot down their priest, or... Well, the demon. The three-drop demon that when you sacrifice, you lose something. Just kind of trim around the edges here. Yeah. Let's do that. It's going to come to me in about 30 seconds. The name of that demon. I like this top end, but we need more at the bottom. Okay. Let's draw a land. They have Jangatha. Okay, that's not registering on my brain. So that means they can't play. This is a not Bolas Citadel build then. That's not a land. Let's gamble on the land. Land three. Then we are gonna Goblin Chieftain. Okay, that's a sort of kind of a land. So let's go, because if we play this, yeah, that's silly. Okay, so we're going to Wily Goblin. Should cast this during second main. This is technically incorrect. Some appeal to playing Skirt Prospector right now, but we'll not. Hopefully we Chieftain next turn. No cat is pretty big so far. Let's see if our luck holds out. Cat means they get to stop more of our damage. Ah. Spoke too soon. Yikes. So. I think we get aggressive. They're going to take 6 down to 13. And next turn we can Instigator, create 2 more 2/2s, try and close this game out. before they can get more into play. This does insulate us against the demon as well. It's been 30 seconds. I still don't remember the name. One red, black. It's a 3/3. Mayhem Devil. I kept thinking Maelstrom Devil. It's like, that's not right. Okay, so they're going to bring this back, shoot down Goblin Chieftain. So, I think we've lost. We need a lot to get out of this. We need, like, land. I mean, Mayhem Devil plus Priest is so good. We're going to take one more draw, and then we're going to concede when we don't hit. Okay, just clearing the board then. You know, the last opponent we played, they have another one. They have to have another one. This card is so valuable. The last opponent we played in Sacrifice, they also just... sure, whatever. Sacrifice. The Mayhem Devil. I guess maybe they think that we're just out of cards? Two cats. Scary, scary. Oh, okay. See, but still, it's like if they had kept Mayhem Devil, they would be, I mean, just unstoppable. They're going to get to loot a lot here. All right, so each turn cycle is worth 1, 2. Yeah, okay. Okay. All right. I'm going to say good game, but it wasn't a good game. First hand, probably shouldn't have kept. It was greedy. Second hand, just got run over. Some really powerful cards, and Claim the Firstborn in their deck is 1 mana, unconditional removal. All right, well, I'm Robbie Wong. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and we'll catch you on the next one.